Let's get clear on a major myth when it comes to retirement planning. Hi, I'm Lisa Sakai, co-founder of One Vision Retirement. Thank you for joining us again for another One Vision Retirement tip. Please subscribe below so that you can see all of our tips that are coming out and have a conversation with us through the comments. Now, a major, major myth that we tell ourselves and we hear from all over the place is that I'm going to be spending less in retirement than I am currently. Now, that might be true overall, but the first couple of years for sure, most people actually end up spending more than what they're currently spending because they're off having fun. They're buying a new car so that they feel safe driving around. They're taking trips, maybe by themselves, maybe with a big family trip. Maybe they're having a big family reunion. They're giving gifts to their kids. They're giving gifts to their grandkids. They're enjoying life, and that's totally fine. But you've got to plan for that, right? You don't want to plan that you're going to be spending less in retirement and then find out the first 5 to 10 years you're actually spending the same, if not more, which is absolutely okay. You just got to know that you're doing that. So what you really want to do is take a look at what you're spending right now and plug that in. And that's going to give you a better idea of what your expenses might look like in retirement. My question to you is, do you know what you're spending annually? Most of us don't, and I get it. It's a major pain to put that together. So that's when you give us a call, and we're happy to help you put that together and figure out how to plug that into your retirement plan so you have a more accurate picture. One Vision Retirement, your retirement in 2020 Vision.